second remaining in the second overtime. Here's Perry to Gar Hurd. Here's the jump shot. Good! It's good! It counts! Gar Hurd ties it!
DJ against Kersey.
Smitty puts up a 14 footer.
The microwave scores with 0.7 seconds left.
MJ, this will be the guttiest performance maybe all time.
Back Michael. Open three. Yes! 38 points for the King.
He counts it on the bounce to Ginobili. Back to Horry. He shoots the three. Oh, my goodness. Robert Horry.
The Spurs have won game five.
Over the years, Game 5 has given us some of the biggest moments in NBA Finals history. In this hard-fought series, tied at two games apiece, what will unfold tonight?
Hey, man, giving y'all some classics. That's what we're doing. We're giving y'all some classic games right now.
LeBron James will be looking to bounce back tonight. He's calling this the biggest game of his life.
That's what we all signed up for, though. I don't think it's pressure. It's fun more than anything, you know? It's game five. It's a turn game.
Every game is important when you're playing in the finals. But when you get this close, and both teams are two wins away from the ultimate prize, I think you just get that much more focused.
Guys, a story about when I was talking to a great friend of mine, Chuck Daly, when he was basically on his deathbed. And I told him about this important game that we had coming up, and he had one sentence. He said, wipe everything off the board. It's all about attitude. Right, so whatever you do, do it hard, do it with conviction, do it with complete trust.
Every possession, we got to win all the hustle plays tonight, dog. Start from the jump, man. This is what it's about right here, man. They're in the way of our championship, man.
The Mavericks have to get game five tonight. If they don't get game five, it's going to be tough to try to win two in Miami.
Let's go!
Here's Kidd, a steal off a Bibby pass, on the way, lays it in with the left hand at the left of the rim. Picked up by Marion, he drives on James, spins on him, in the lane.
And the Mavs with this tempo have already taken control of this game.
It's a hard foul in terms of two bodies colliding. He was coming off the floor, wincing.
Wade's injury termed a left hip contusion.
And not the sight Miami Heat fans want to see. The Heat have not lost back-to-back games in these playoffs. LeBron James playing without Dwayne Wade right now. James releases the other way. Kidd trying to stop him, and James throws it down. Final seconds. Chalmers gets it off in time. Oh, he puts it in! Mario Chalmers at the buzzer.
Miami is going to take the lead.
And Wade, as you see, has emerged from the locker room.
He had a look of determination on his face when he came out of that locker room.
Wade, tough shot, banks it in. Hip looked pretty good there.
Play with your feet and your body now. Stay on the ground, stay on the ground.
Nice feed inside, Chandler throws it down. Terry with a bullet pass.
And good balanced offense right now for the Dallas Mavericks.
Left side to Dirk, on the move, spinning left, got the step, left hand layup, good over Bosch.
A 10-2 run. Practically an offensive explosion here in the first half.
You gotta trust each other. Understand, there is no easy way against this team. There's no easy way. So let's get to Miami Heat defense in the second half.
Come on, man. Perea for three. The hot shooting continues. They're 6 of 8 from downtown.
Baseline found Marion. Wraparound feed to Kidd. Straight away three. Good!
It's about time. It's 5 games that we've been waiting for this.
Nowitzki, high arcing three.
Oh! A rainbow goes through.
What a shooting clinic from three-point range. 9 of 13.
It's an important time right now.
Okay, let's stay aggressive.
Stripped. Excellent double team. Mike Miller with the help. Off the turnover, James to Wade, banks it in. It's a 1-point game. And LeBron James with a triple-double.
This is where Miami cannot slow down.
Kids on Wade. Wade sets, puts it up.
Got it! Wade from downtown, his first trade.
9-0 run by Miami.
Here's a guy that was in the locker room, came out here, and has laid it on the line.
Looks like we're going right down to the wire for the fourth straight game.
The defense is damn good. We just got to keep playing.
Gotta keep playing.
This is one of the best final games I have ever seen.
Nowitzki, quick move, and the finish!
Flow! Back out the 10 for a kill shot! Got it!
Looked so good for the Heat, and then it just all seemed to fall apart.
Terry, a long three.
Got it!
And the Mavericks are one win away from an NBA championship. What a performance from the veteran Dallas Mavericks.
Great win. We made shots tonight. We got us a win, baby.
Could have made a couple more plays for my team, but at the end of the day, all it is about a win or a loss, and triple-double means absolutely nothing, you know, in a loss. So, you know, we'd be better in game six on Sunday.
We couldn't celebrate tonight, even though it was a big win for us. This series is not over. We're going in there Sunday swinging like we did today, keep attacking.
Home court advantage, man. That's why we worked all year.
Got it back home.
Give them credit, they did a good job taking their home floor. Now it's our time.
You can't even understate what it means for us to go out here in game six and to finish the job. You can't. It's big, historic even.